Oh, hi, Hannah. Hello. How are you today?
I'm glad that you... I'm glad you accepted me today.
Yeah, and I'm so happy to see you, ma'am.
Great.
I am so happy and pleasant that my family or my daughter have their trip together. And I'm happy for them.
That's great.
That's why I'm looking forward to stay in your home care facility.
I'm glad that you have this really positive and unselfish attitude.
Yeah, because I've been independent for a long time with my daughter's residence, and I would like to have their break and spend time together with her family. Yeah,
I'm glad that you agreed to be that you agreed to go to a retirement home so that your family can go overseas.
Yeah. And that's also my dream for them to enjoy. Well, can you explain to me what is the facility? What should I do there? Is there any, can I have my own privacy there?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, nice to hear that.
I'll explain it to you. Don't worry about it. We do have we provide client privacy, and we do have flexible house rules, and we do have our own philosophy, which is making clients feel at home. And we do respect their wishes, and we have unrestricted visiting hours to meet the quality of life.
Okay. So nice to hear that, so that my friends and also relatives can visit me anytime.
Yes, exactly. Oh.
And I also have a time frame, or I have a timetable for my everyday life.
Yeah.
And would you like, would you allow me to have that?
Yes, of course. Time? I was just gonna ask you about your daily routine.
I'm so sorry, ma'am. I'm so sorry about that.
Yeah. For example, your sleeping habits or your eating habits.
Yeah. Well, actually, in the morning, I'll do some morning walk.
Mm-hmm.
And after that, I'll drink a cup of tea.